driving away with our shit. Get after him and get that stash back. Hurry! They're getting away!
Thank you. Welcome back. Damn. Glad we can actually put the... Thanks for getting our ship back. You did good, deputy. Glad you're on our side. Hey, need a word.
Thank you. Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash. Sorry, I'll be right there. I just have to find my pants. Never mind.
Thank you. kick out of that, didn't you? Fucking nerd.
I'm real on the airplane.
Let's get moving, that's darling.
Oh. down from an airplane. What did you see? Majesty. Great oceans. Mighty forests. Vast deserts. And concrete. Miles of concrete scar tissue crisscrossing the natural world. Cities. Modern society. The great vampire sucking the world dry.
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Thank you. Exxon.
Call the herd!
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Second nature routine. It gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. That truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on that truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Thank you.
have me by your side when the sun sets. I hope you'll still want me. I hope you'll still need me a minute.